Saturday, the 10th of April 2021 in Australia, and overnight we learnt that Prince Philip, Duke of Edinburgh, had passed away. And the Union Jack will fly all day today at half mast in honour of a man who dedicated his life to Queen Elizabeth.